Hello everybody and welcome back to FTB Beyond episode 7. And last episode we had just finished placing the ore miner, and this is carrying on straight after, but we are going to get started on a power supply for that, which for now is going to be a deep resonance radiation mess basically. So yeah, I made a couple of machine frames just to get started, and we need this generator, so got the bits for that, so I'm gonna make you. And we need a generator controller, redstone comparator. I need one of them at the moment, I believe. Stuffs? Yes, I knew I had some of you somewhere. So, comparator. Bam. We need some redstone, handy. As always, always need redstone. I should permanently carry it. Okay, so that's generator controller. We need the generator, so we're going to need some more of these machine frames. Let's make a couple more for now. We got iron, we got stone, so that's all good. Okay, then make two more. That we need three nether quartz and three gold. There's another thing I could do. One thing I know you can do, if you can't be bothered to smelt it, is... Oh. Where did that sand go? Hello? What the shit? No way! Why is that output into there? Such a waste. Why do you output? God damn you. Ah, that just wasted me 2 ingots of gold. Thank you very much, son of a bitch. Right, this shouldn't output now. What the shit, biscuit? That's really annoying. Okay, well, whatever. Do not care anymore. I'm over it. Right. So we need that. And we're gonna need all of these. But that's the basic setup. And we can set up the other setup here. Yuff. So this is where the generator will be. Over here, like over here, like. Like here. And then you can live on top of there, and then the crystal can live there, and then the generator controller can live there. Do you actually need power to get started? That's really annoying if you do. Maybe it's just a redstone signal? Yeah, I think it is. A switch. If I remember rightly. Now we could just put the crystal there. and it will generate, and then we can output. Lens, valve, pedestal. There's nothing else we really need to use there. There's no like power output. No, so I should be able to just like something like this. Something like that. Here. Except we're gonna need better cables than that. Cause these don't do enough power like. Yep. But what you can do is make this solar part thing and just place it directly on top of here. Okay, so now we need to get on to the actual making of liquid crystal type deal. Palava. Nightmare. Okay. Now, bear with. Just going to make sure I get this right before I go and make a ton of stuff that I don't need. Okay. Now I know I'm going to need. Right. Let's have a look. I am definitely going to need a crystallizer. Glass, crack, glass, quartz. Beautiful. So that glass did come in handy in the end. It's just a shame about the gold. Right, so I'm definitely gonna need a crystallizer. That's faux show. Definitely gonna need some more machine frames. Time again. Okay. Right. So we're going to need the smelter. We need some nether brick for that. That is fine. I can deal with that. And then three resonating plates as well. Fine. And we're gonna need a few tanks. Okay, that's fine. Okay, you'll still going. Tra-la-la! Okay, got you, so I can make... Don't think I needed four, I think I only needed three. But hey. Hey, what's a bit of Neverbrick between friends? Right, so that's the smelter. I'm gonna need tanks, but I need to purify. It's not the end of the world. I'm gonna need a bunch of filter material anyway. Sand. Why? Why? Why, God? Why? Okay. Purify it. Bam. Don't need a pedestal yet. Don't need a valve yet, don't think. Don't call me. I need a valve. We will need that later. Okay, so I'm gonna need a couple of tanks. I already got the crystallizer off there. Crystallizer, purifier, smelter. Yeah, tanks. Okay, well, know what? I haven't even really got room for it in here. Okay, I kind of see what I need to do here. I need to get started. I'm gonna need at least a couple of tanks. I might set this up on the outside of the building, you know, for now. Just because it's gonna be easier for the moment. Again, all in preparation for moving to the main build. I just want this here to get rocking, so we can close these off. That doesn't look quite so bad. Okay, so I kinda wanna have a lot of attack. I need some Ender IO stuff, really. Well, no, I don't really need it right now. Wow. but I do need to get these tanks done and stop fannying about. Harness don't go with for now, so I can still. So I can never look. So I can have that. Alright. Right, just finished. So we want a couple of these. Faux show. And I'm gonna just break this off for now, because I'm not sure where I'm gonna need the power precisely. Now, I want one and two, and that. No, that's the crystallizer. Not that. I want the smelter. And that. Now we keep 40% lava in the bottom here. Just over. Okay, and then that goes up over there. And that goes up into there. We've got enough lava in there, that's fine. So that's the smelter. Yeah, I need a third tank, that's what I need. I'm gonna need to sleep soon. Chuck that in here, like so. And then what I can do is put the purifier. Oh, God. Purifier can go here with the other tank on top. Sleepy time. And the purifier needs power. So I'm gonna stick power down there. Huh? Oh. Hold on. Above the purifier and another tank below it. Okay. So that'll purify. Just trying to get a very basic setup going. I just want whatever crystal to get started. So I can go there like that. And then I'm gonna want a fluid conduit. Kind of gonna need to be pressurized, I believe. For that you need sucky fused quartz, which would mean I need to make an alloy smelter. Don't quite want to do that yet. There. there. On top of the tank for a magazine, I'm going to have a tank for a gotcha. Okay, so I need another tank. And then what I'll do is this. There we go. And then I'll need a tank and a lever. Tank and a lever. I'm gonna need some glass. That'll go across to there when I flick the switch. So active with signal, active with signal. Wow, no sticks. I think that's right. And what I could really do with if I had a I could do it. I could definitely do it. All right, two lapis, two gold nuggets. Buckets. Mm-hmm. Sleep quickly and see if this works. I'll get my lava tank. going to borrow you. I know you're hard. It says so on the label. Wow, did you go into my hopper? Into the butt. Perfect. So what it's done is it's filled it to 44% and then redstone signal has triggered it off so it doesn't go too high. Now what I'm thinking is if I put my ore in there, it's going to go across the filters, it's going to do its thing, and then when I'm ready I send it across to there and this will crystallize it. In theory. There's only one way to know for show. That is test. So you need power. Of course you do. I could put that purifier below it. Above it even. Yeah, I could. And then I can. Yep. Spent filter material, that is a good sign. Sorry about that, folks. I was just receiving a call. I'm coming out to time for the episode. So, I mean, that is sitting at that amount. If I put that across there like that. And you go, what? That goes on to insert, and that goes on to extract. But what I didn't do was put that on to extract, like so. Hard way. Crystallizer and then one of them. Nope, it's got to have a tank above it, that's correct. I remember saying that. needs to be placed on top of the tank. You awkward pig. Let me see. If I put that tank there, and then I just power around. I put the fluid conduit there, but I set that to insert, and I put that on insert, acetylene extract, turn that off, and then I put the crystallizer there. Yes. And I still need 30 resonate in order to be able to do this. Okay, test done. I need a chest for the spent filter. This is where I'm going to wrap up, and I'm going to get all the resonating ore I need, and I'm going to get a chest to hold the spent filter material, and yeah, then I'll be back. So thank you very much for watching, and as always, have a good day, and see you next time. Bye.